The flying servant is my brother. He is a shadow. He is a storm, a maelstrom, and a mystery. He comes and goes as he pleases, and he doesn't have to worry about any law. He am the law, and he serves the them.
Yeah, yeah, there you go.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you're on tape again, Chris. Yeah, it's 4th of July. He's going to work for about, I don't know, 9 or 10 hours or something like that.
Like 18 hours.
18 hours in a row.
Nonstop, in the pouring rain, uphill.
Uphill in the pouring rain, oh my God. Oh my God, these are some ne'er-do-wells that might help him out in a minute.
Hey, how's it going?
We love these guys. You can sing and all that.
This is the Yvonne Hamilton.
You probably have a significant other and all that, right? I have a younger brother and a sister and whatever.
Oh my gosh.
They're all open for whatever.
It's too early to keep going.
Look, this guy plays a good ball. You gonna use a Gibson or a Strat tonight?
We'll see which one I break strings first.
Oh no! What do you start with your light end? What you use for a light end?
Lightest string?
Yes, of course. What, 11? I use an 8.
He breaks the 8 string.
Oh no!
He's not breaking E string.
He breaks the 42 and stuff.
Breaking 8.
God! What do you use, like cable and stuff now? Piano wire?
I must be.
Look at two drummers.
Broken shoelace blues.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No way. Look, he's a non-discriminatory lead guitar type. Yes.
Dark.
He's okay with this.
This is dark for a 4th of July.
Look at his weird little necklace. Oh my God. Must be a satanic symbol.
It's from another time.
Oh no.
Watch out.
He found it in this crazy beach we were at.
This must be from World War II or something.
He found it in South America pond.
Yeah, yeah. Found in the depths of South America pond.
It was awesome.
Nearly shot me down.
Stole it from a fella by the name of Gollum.
You stole it? You can't use that. Peter Jackson will sue us all. He's down to the last 87 billion, dude. So we're what? We're cold? Not really. Okay then. This is just interstitial material. Yeah, it's the stuff between your scar and your other scar. Wow, he's giant. He's big. He's 90 feet tall. Thank you.
You want to know what bears actually poop? Have you ever seen bear poop? Well, we're going to show you what bear poop really is. Because this one's going to, he's going to knock one off for us, and we're going to examine it. It's like science. That's why we have the science thing here. Look at stuff. Okay, then. This is where I rub him on his shoulders, and he, ooh, are you relaxed? Yeah. You're gonna grunt one? Okay then. And look what he pooped. Yes, a little white kitten with a thing on. Yes, indeed. So now we have proof. If you ever see little white kittens out in the woods, kind of covered in small amounts of fecal material, that's because the bear pooped them. That's exactly what happened. That's where you get kittens. Did you know that? Kittens come from bear poop. We know all kinds of things. Look at the bear. He doesn't look happy. He's been to Jasper's or something. Okay, we're going to do a slow motion of how this poop business works. Okay, here he is. Here, careful. No, you got to be there. Ah! I done pooped a kitten. Yes, if you eat kittens, you'll poop kittens. Here, let me show you how this works. Take the kitten and you feed it to Mr. Bear. Nom 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 nom. There he goes. And then he ate the kitten. Yeah. And then, you know, 24 hours later. Yep. Straight out of his butt. Isn't that great? Well, this is weird. We need to do something else.
Thank you. Wait, let me see. Let me get a close-up of it.
What?
Let's get a real close-up here. That's a fart bubble. Okay.
Let's see what happens to a beach ball on a roof jump.
Ooh, we better...
What does happen to a beach ball on a roof jump?
Whoa. Well, we'll pause for a moment and find out. Here we go. Let's close up on him. The ball stays on top of the water. This is what happens on a roof jump. come here. Let's kind of come over here and peek at this. See what the temperature is out there. Can we tell? Oh, there it is. 116. Okay.
Hi, Patty.
Hi, Andy.
How are you?
How are
you? Wow.
Wait. Don't play your game yet.
Go ahead. Just one like that.
We'll catch it from this angle now. No, I guess we won't.
Get to the tosser.
From here.
What, throw the alligator at me? That was a good toss. Damn, I wasn't ready. That was awesome.
Whoa.
What?
That's a slide.
Film at 11.
I'm trying to peek up my pants. They're going to go up the wall.
I am not.
What? How cold is it?
Grab the alligator, too. 34. 93.6.
Jump.
Well, the air in the mall is running the same with its element, it looks like. We don't know if man or air will win this contest of daring and skill. This is no ordinary alligator. This is planted by
Mother of Patty.
Here.
Okay, I'm doing the double-handed grip thing here.
Go, Andy. Go, Andy. Go, Andy. Yes! Success! Success!
Let's play beach ball! I want to play beach ball now! Get over here! Let's choose teams!
Beast. Make it Gatsby, East Egg, West Egg, make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby, New York, Long Island, make it Gatsby. Name's NEK-TV, just moved in, rep West Egg all day. Yeah, you know I keep it real. Going to Daddy's house for a good meal. Just met this girl, first name Jordan, last name Baker, and her beauty is soaring. Just came home from a good night. See my neighbor staring at the screen light. Hop off the train, get the party going. Hot up in the crib and the drinks are flowing. Myrtle starts talking, acting insane. Talk back to Tom and he'll bring the pain. Couple days later, hit the next party. Get all fresh, show a fast new tardy. Rumors of the host go round all night. Met up with him later, he's pretty tight. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. East Egg, West Egg, make it Gatsby. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. New York, Long Island, make it Gatsby. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. East Egg, West Egg, make it Gatsby. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. New York, Long Island, make it Gatsby. Met this kid named Wolfsheim. He fixed the World Series on his own time. Yeah, got teeth for cufflinks. This fool makes money every time he blinks. Ha ha, when Jay and Daisy were kids, they loved each other, but the army forbids. No, couldn't be together. Don't matter the time, don't matter the weather. James Gats, that's his real name. But call him Jay Gatsby, that's his claim to fame. Gatsby, flirt with Daisy. Tom don't like it, he finna get crazy. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. East Egg, West Egg, make it Gatsby. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. New York, Long Island, make it Gatsby. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. East Egg, West Egg, make it Gatsby. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. New York, Long Island, make it Gatsby. Just found out Daisy's a mother. Feel bad for the girl, cause mommy don't love her. Yeah, now the room is all hot. Gatsby says old sport, Tom says stop. Going home, it's Daisy's choice. She's riding with Gatsby in the yellow Royce. Myrtle runs in the street. Daisy hits her in the chest, now she's obsolete. Gatsby, stuck taking the blame. Wilson's out to kill him, he's going insane. Tom is a little snitch. He said it was Gatsby that killed that. Gatsby, lying out in the pool. Wilson is creeping, he brought his tools. Brah, Gatsby gets shot. Wilson has finished him without a thought. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. East Egg, West Egg, make it Gatsby. Make it Gatsby, make it Gatsby. New York, Long Island, make it Gatsby.
Thank you. guitar player has a bunch of them. I don't care what they say or what they invoke, they all have a bunch of them. But I rarely play anymore. A guitar is like a woman. You don't spend time with it, it's legal. So I spend my time on an airplane jumping for tree shows. But that's where we learn things. I mean, out here in this hall, it's just about everything that you can learn about the music and sound industry. But you just got to go there. I mean, it's not resident in one company. There's a bunch of expertise here and a bunch of dealers here that are on the front line. One of the neat things about these sound expos is the ability for us to get out there and interface with these people and learn what is happening in real time. So literally, this business is changing just like that, especially with the advent of computer and digital things. It's pretty exciting.
Thank you, Mr. TV, and much continued success.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
It disorients you, doesn't it? Well, the truck's starting down the hill.
Yes! 30,000 pounds
of banana.
That's
and then we went to Hong Kong.
Reading.
All right.
After 29 of wielding fists, March 53, Stalin, the palace, there was a serious new, the Beerish comet, Beelzebub. Yeah, I left out a couple words, so there. That was a bad reading. It could have been life inspiring. I could have pointed the way to the future, but no.
He left a few crucial.
Yeah, I'll tell you the Ten Commandments. Thou shalt, and brother, and that, and fornication, and sadomasochism. They're all up in there somewhere.
Whatever you feel like.
Don't
doing.
Do anything. Ever. Yes. Mitt Romney has spoken. You know, Mitt Romney is the Moses of the 21st century, is he not? He cares about you. Nothing else matters but you and you and you and you. In fact, if you're hungry, call up Mitt and say, you know, I could use a sandwich. And he'll run down and hand you a ham sandwich right now. Test it out. See what? I'm not lying. Why are you doing that?
I'm getting dizzy.
We're dizzy. Don't you get it? We're sick dizzy now. Look, you made the alien on my tie puke. Yeah, he vomited all over. You see? It's invisible vomit because, you know, they don't eat much. They eat space food. Space food sticks. That was a good item. I miss stuff like that. I want Tang. I want creepy crap in a foil package. It looked like paste and poop mixed together. And it tasted like wax. Remember when you had Red Ball, what was those things? Red Ball Flyers, them shoes? Red Ball Jets? Yeah, we used to have stuff when I was a kid. We had phones you could call people on. You could actually get in the plane and go somewhere, like straight there, instead of flying into Phoenix or St. Louis for a couple hours. Whatever happened to that? The world is ending because you got to go, like, through Atlanta.
Atlanta.
You know, half the world won't end because they got to go through, you know, that Delta hub. So it's going to be like, they'll be like late, got to stay overnight in a hotel. Like, well, the world is going to end, but we missed our flight. So, because we went with Delta.
Because we all know Atlanta's the portal to the apocalypse.
Yeah, Atlanta is the portal to the apocalypse. You got that right. Have you ever been to South, what is that? That neighborhood around the Martin Luther King foolishness? Yeah, I'm sorry to say that, but, you know, I went to Atlanta thinking, oh, I'm a liberal white fool, and, yeah, Martin Luther King, he's all respected, you know, his church and his hood and all that, and it's like, what are you doing here, cracker? I'm like, I want to visit the Martin Luther King Memorial. He's like, that's four blocks that way. You best get. You want a little bindle or something? Okay then. But otherwise, it's loving mankind crap. That got to go. This is Southside. We don't do that here. You were a cracker. So there. Ah! So I said it. Yeah, the world's ending. Racism's on the rise. You know, out in California, if you speak Spanish, then, you know, you hey, Blanco, no with the Espanol. What's up with that? Or my idiotic friends is like, oh, no, you're talking to some darkish people. No, you could do that in the 80s, but this is now. We don't do that. So, yeah. Even though we got a high yellow president, that doesn't mean diddly. Yep. Yeah, laugh at that. I'm pushing the interval. I don't care anymore. Nobody cares. Does anybody care? No, Rihanna's a big star. Yeah. Or that, who is that awful woman? Oh, yeah. Minaj. What was it? What's her? Nicki Minaj. I happened to. I sat through a video. Oh my lord. I think they do her on purpose. Like, you gotta sound all nasal and off key and irritating and uglified and nonsensical because they just want to sell you the most outrageously dumb stuff possible.
Wear the weirdest,
worst stuff. You know all that stuff in the to-go bin, you know, like half off? Yeah, now that's the $5 nonsense. Yes, indeed. Fartler. Half a Fartler. He'll put you a saddle on and you got you a Fartler.
Look at that.
Yeah, he's riding. So we're going tonight, Laura? Good night, Laura. Good night, Laura. Yeah, you don't look so good. He's got issues. Look. He just pooped out another kitten. Why am I pooping kittens? We hang out, we poop kittens as we do. We hang out, and then we poop kittens we do. Poopin' kittens. Poopin' kitten. Poopin'. Poopin'. Kitten. Yeah!
I'm Mr. Bear from Barely the News, and I watch Captain Salty because he's kind of a scary guy and I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't watch.
Look at us, we're on the air and a little green room appeared. Yeah, we got all kinds of effects. Yeah, the aliens love that soundtracky crap. Yeah, they do. They're all into like Gershwin and Quo Vadis and stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna babble a little bit less. You can see my business shirt.